It's shaping up to be a wonderful holiday. Not your normal, average, everyday.
Sounds like someone fell my old coral tree. SpongeBob, Patrick, why'd you do this to me?
The world feels like it's in lovely.
Go away before I harm you bodily.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me. They'll be shopping, decorating, and plenty of snows. Hey, Patrick, is that under the mistletoe?
What? Who? Me? Would you look at the time? I should go.
Even all the trash
on Christmas, it smells so sweetly.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me. This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Kayana. If this is your first time watching, welcome to the Toot Toot family. And if you are a returning family member, welcome back. So, no lie, I am tired, okay? It's only Wednesday, and yesterday I was just exhausted. Like, one of these days, I'm going to take you all on a week in my life so you all can see what I do during the week and why I be so tired. And I'm really pushing myself to be consistent with posting for Vlogmas, because that was honestly one of my goals this year, was to really stick it out and be intentional. So that was what we had said early on, so I'm sticking to it. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna get discouraged, even though I feel like every day I'm either a day or two behind. But you know what? I'm gonna just do what I gotta do at the end of the day. So right now, I am on my way to put gas in my car. Then I'm heading to campus to do praise and worship meditation. And afterwards, the goal is to go straight home so I can finally work on this paper that I have to do for my class. It's a 6-page leadership paper. I did all my other assignments except the paper that's due on Sunday, but I have a busy weekend ahead of me, so the goal is to finish the paper before Saturday, the latest. Maybe Friday. Friday will be better, but the latest Saturday, so we'll see how that goes. Aside from that, I've been doing pretty good. I've just been staying out of my head and not allowing, you know, certain circumstances and the situations that I'm in to have a negative impact on the way that I think. So you all know seasonal depression is here, it's real, and I am not going to go through that ever again. That's the goal. So that's why every day I'm being intentional about what is it that I'm going to do to ensure that I have a great day, to ensure that it's full of productivity, and making sure that I'm surrendering to God every single day so that He can, you know, continue to work in me, use me as His vessel, and continue to pour into me. So the areas that I let go of, I know that He'll be able to restore those areas into the things that He wants it to be filled with what He wants it to be filled with. So that's about it. Quick little update. I have so many like ideas for Vlogmas. Like, I have them all written down. It's just the recording part, because once I come home, I'm tired, and I don't want to give you all a half effort video, you know, with no energy or fake energy. You know, I'd rather it to be, you know, what it's supposed to be. But maybe I just need to be, you know, maybe I just need to just, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Because I could still record despite me feeling tired. And if that's what y'all want, then I guess I can do it for you all. It's never an issue. So we'll see how that goes. But that's it for today. Yeah. I'm going to try to get some videos out as soon as possible so we can catch up. because I have some great content ideas that I really want you all to watch and to be a part of. So we'll see how it goes. Something that God is teaching me is just to be still. Anyone that knows me knows how busy I am and how I'm always on go, you know, but he's teaching me to listen to my body and to not neglect myself trying to do his work, because works can only do so much for you. So there are times he's calling me to a deeper place with him, just to have a better relationship with him, more consecration, more time in his word, more time in prayer, more time listening, you know, versus being so caught up in doing all these ministry activities. Because although those things are great, but when you don't have a balance with works and then your personal faith, that's when it gets kind of chaotic. So I'm learning just to do what I have to do and do it the right way and try not to kill myself in the process. So I hope that you all just take the time to really... Why is gas so expensive? Oh my God. I knew I should have went to the other gas station. This is why I don't like adulting. This is so annoying. But I'm gonna have to put gas because my light's been on for a little minute now. But yeah, just handle yourself. Do what you gotta do. Just don't neglect your personal time with God. A lot of times we just get so caught up in what we gotta do tomorrow, what we gotta do next week, next year, next month to come. But you know, you gotta ask yourself every day, like on a scale of 1 to 10, how's my relationship like with God, and go from there. So the more that you're mindful of where you are with God, the more desire you'll have to always make it a priority to be intentional about your relationship with him, because we have to treat God like he's our best friend, and he's my best friend, and that's the homie, you know? He always come through for me. So if the least he wants me to do is just give him my heart and just spend time with him, then why can't I do that for him? You know, I do that for everybody else. I do it for everybody else. We'll spend time with everybody else, even if they don't even deserve our time and energy, bruh. We'll make that sacrifice. But with God, it's like, oh God, you asking for too much. Been there, trust me, I've been there. So you know, God loves you and he wants to have a relationship with you, so never forget that. So I hope that you all, okay, it's a little bit too dark, that's good. All right, hope you all have a wonderful day. Know that Jesus loves you, so do I, and I'll see you all in my next video. And without further ado, toot toot.